So, yeah, it turns out all I had to do was rewind time on my computer to like June 1st, and now my computer thinks I have another 20 days on the Final Cut Pro trial. So, yeah, pretty sure we can just do that infinitely. New PMS later today.